Say the name. Say the name.
Virgil.
Virgil. I don't know who you are or why you have been stupid enough to attack me. But I know you mean something to this girl. So I suspect this girl means something to you. I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. We trade their lives.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Mundus knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key to destroying...
I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Captain Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus' unborn child? This is exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No, we use this to save Kat!
Dante, that's madness. You would risk the future of mankind for a girl.
Kat put herself through hell to protect us. We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante.
I am not abandoning her.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
There it is. Mundus' mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
I am now.
What do you think, little one? Should we play with him a bit first? Yes, yes.
You want to dance? Let's dance.
Dante, son of Sparta. You don't normally let the Pharaoh in here, but I've been hearing so much about you. I'm dying to hear what all the fuss is about. brings you here? The music? The champagne sparklers? The girls? Or has this something to do with that scrawny little broken flower, I wonder?
I'm here for you, Lilith, so get the fuck down here!
Well, I would, Dante, but how can I put this? You're beneath me. From nightclub to fight club, we have a special event for you tonight. So, drink up. You got a special bet. Let's get high tonight.
No idea who you're dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around a little.
I have created this gauntlet run especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club, and you play by my rules.
Devil and
it's quite simple, Dante. Survive, and you get an audience with yours truly. Which basically means I get to gouge your brains out myself. Fail, and both you and that little bitch of yours die. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we? Let's begin, shall we? Round one. Should be a cakewalk for a well-endowed man like you.
Round one.
30 seconds to put an end to my miserable minions. Lovely. Off we go.
Round two. Fight!
This bullshit!
What's the hurry? Oh, yes. The torture and suffering of that little brat. Oh, don't worry. Once Mundus is done with her, she won't feel a thing. Nothing. At all.
Oh, you.
You call an ass down here.
All right. All right, little one. I understand. I'm running out of patience. Let's end this right now.
Round six, fight!
Magnetism.
turn, Barbie.